Chitradurga Fort entrance. Chitradurga Fort, or as the British call it Chitradurg, is a fortification that straddles several hills and a peak overlooking a flat valley. The fort was built in stages between the 11th and 13th centuries by the dynastic rulers of the region, including the Chalukyas, the Hoysalas, and later the Nayakas of Chitradurga. A ticket needs to be purchased before we can embark on our adventure. Proceed to the counter and obtain your entry. Now, you're all set to conquer the majestic Chitradurga Fort. As you make your way inside, keep your eyes open for the various interesting points spread about. On the wall to your left, you can notice many carvings on the stone. The carvings are of various mythological deities and animals. Among these, the most prominent is that of the seven-headed snake at the end of the wall. The long, coiled snake serves as the guardian of Chitradurga Fort. It is only natural that a fort as mighty as this requires a mighty guardian to protect its walls. You can also notice the carving of a kneeling bull near the head of the snake. Even the mighty bull is humbled by the menacing snake. Follow the path in front of you, and you will soon reach the entrance to the fort.